you guys, so I am at my niece's birthday slash christening party, and my niece is now 1 year old. Can't even believe it. I'm like, oh.
Opportunity. We thank you for your love, your grace, and your mercy. We thank you, Lord, because you brought us together in this fashion. Father, you said we are two or three gathered, touching anything, you are right in the midst of blessings. And tonight we just thank you. As we bless our little princess, we pray that she will grow up to be one lovely, beautiful girl. We pray that you'll cover her under your blood, Lord. So many things are happening right now. We pray that she will stay. Father, we just bless each and every one of us here tonight. And as we're about to cut the cake, may you bless it and sanctify it as we tell you thanks in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Hi, Amelia. You look beautiful today. And I hope your parents continue to grow you in God's light. And as a good parent, I'll be there for you forever.
Hi, Lily. I'm just honored to be here, and I'm honored to be a godparent. And I pray that God continues to bless you as you grow, and you be your guidance and your protection and your strength when you need it. Love you.
Amelia, I hope that I can be there for you in every possible way, whether it be financially, whether it be for help, it doesn't matter what it is, if it's for advice, I hope that I can be there for you in the best way that I can, and I hope that God will protect you and give you health and strength all the days of your life. Thank you.
I'll be there for you always. I'm on the next door. You know, I'm there every time for you, all the time. And God bless.
Come.
Magnify so much. And the joy that you bring to this family, you can just see it every day. And you've just got a lovely manner about you. I pray that you keep that manner to an older age and bring joy to the rest of the family. Amen.
Amen. Can I have it, please?
Okay, so I just want to say happy first birthday to my beautiful little niecey. She's such a beautiful little girl. I've just watched her grown into such look at her. She's such a lovely girl, but I thank God for her life for a year. And I pray that God continue to bless her in everything she do. And I love her dearly. Who's next?
As you can see, everyone's gone, more or less. So yeah, it's time for us to head home.